Hey, how's it going, everyone? This is Lamp. Lamp's going back playing Sonic Adventure for the Dreamcast. I wasn't gonna do another Let's Play part of this for a little while, but I just saw this amazing thing. Shall we? Okay, let's enter. Let's do beginner. Yes. This, I guess. And I have no idea what I'm doing, so I'm pushing things. Okay, I think I entered. I have no idea what my child's name. I'm guessing it's No Name right there. Yep, I'm assuming mine is No Name. Do I do anything with it? Do I push it forward? Go faster, child. You No Name, dude. I don't even know what your name is. I have no name for you. Do I push anything or do I just watch it do something? What? Do I do something with him? I guess I am doing something, I guess. Right? Okay! I thought it was No Name, but apparently I'm Pitcha. And apparently Pitcha won or something. Your guess is as good as mine. I have no clue who I was playing as, what I was doing, and let me just do this again, I guess. Your ways. Yes. That one's the one I'm entering. It starts. And let's see what happens this time. Seems to be going a little bit faster. At least I'm pretty sure on this one. I have no idea. I'm pushing buttons, okay? Doesn't mean I'm pushing the right buttons. Oh, I guess I am playing as him, I guess. Maybe? I don't know, I can change the cam to anyone I want. But then there's that guy in the... What's the one I was playing as again? Was I not playing as any of them? I guess I'm playing this one. Come on, you stupid piece of garbage. Where'd you go? Dog! I'm pretty sure I'm playing as this guy. But I'm not really sure. Go! Be free! Good thing I wasn't placing in bets because I have no idea who I was. Wait, he's still. Where is he? Go somewhere. Why does it take so long for the shadow to get there? Come on, you stupid shell! Everyone is just waiting for this one guy, this one stupid shell that's just lost. So I'm as confused as you when it comes to this game. I'm not really sure if I'm controlling one of them, and I'm not really sure if I am actually doing anything when I'm pushing buttons. And all I know is that there's a chow on my VMU screen right now playing hide and seek with me. And I don't understand what the heck that means, but it's right there on my screen, plain as day. And it died. It's right there. Okay, there you go. Can you go a wee bit faster? I was like, oh, really? You're just gonna die right there? But it kept going. It's a cupel. And apparently got force plays or something, I don't know. Okay, good. Great. I am Scar for life! Let's see what other Chao games we got. Let's see. Hopefully one of them is fun and I can actually control it and figure out how to control it. Because I didn't see instructions with that game at all. Let me see what's next. Oh, I got that. And I got... That was it. See, that's it. Fantastic. Let's pick up the Chao. Fully grasp it in your hand, Sonic. There you go. Now let's see what happens when I put it into this thing. Maybe I can play on the VMU. I got it right here. How does the copying fail? Fantastic. Did it just get eaten? Because I don't see it anymore. Fantastic. You know what? I'm not even gonna judge it. And I guess I am done here, unless I can figure out where to go. So I'm gonna take a quick 4 minutes and see where else to go. Because might as well while I'm here recording. Or else this will be a quick 6 minute video. So let's see where I'm gonna go. Talk to this guy. Yo, taxi! Yo, taxi! I guess there's no taxis. I did. What, do I have to go through here or something? I'm an idiot! I am an idiot, I forgot about this. Okay.
No problem. He's just a chunk of cheesy hardware.
Whoa!
Oh, now what?
Oh, now what? Papaya! Huh?
Look here! It says, "You free."
Only cute couples. So if you're ugly, you can't get in. It's very opinionated. You can call anyone ugly, and you can call anyone attractive. Doesn't mean they are.
Oh man, that girl is such a pain.
Sweet, sweet, you're so sweet. Fantastic lyrics. Twinkle little puck. I want to play Brutal Legend, but I'm stuck playing this game. Oh well, at least I'm playing something new. What am I doing here? Do I slam something? Do I slam pick up the jam? What do I do? Tell me, oh great mighty Apocal thing. Oh, so I gotta ride a bumper car. Fantastic. There we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yep, because in a Sonic game, well, Sonic goes fast on all two legs. He can... Yep, let's undo this. I said two legs because, you know, hedgehogs, they walk on all fours, but this one is sentient. So, fantastic. But anyway, here we go. I'm pretty sure Sonic goes faster without the bumper call, but... safety force, kids. Safety force. I don't know how we got into space, but apparently we did. And what was Amy? I thought Amy was supposed to hang out with Sonic this whole time because that it's supposed to be cute couples getting free. No. But apparently not so. Apparently not so. What's the finish line on this thing? Oh, loop-de-loop! Everyone put their hands up in the air and say, woo! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Fantastic. You know I can't make a sharp turn in this game. You know that, right? Oh, I almost fell off the stupid map. Woohoo! No. Good. And this is the end, apparently. Yep. Good. Nope, there's more. Of course there's more. There's a roller coaster. And it's all automatic. I'm just gonna watch this play out. Oh! Okay! Great. I'm back into action! Did I get a strike? I think I did. I think you always get a strike. What you want, you little tubby thing? What are you playing for? They're on my team. My side. I just like watching them dance. There we go. Like a boss. You don't even need to do anything, you just touch it and they automatically fall down. Fantastic. Just like real bowling. Just like real bowling. I'm just gonna get to the checkpoint, let's go today. I'm just kidding, we're going overtime for this. Nice. You know what? I'm just gonna end here. So remember to like this video, comment this video, and subscribe if you want some more fishing around. This has been Sonic the Hedgehog. Not Sonic the Hedgehog, Sonic Adventure for the Dreamcast. Daniel, peace. Hope you enjoyed this video. Goodbye. See you later. See you next video.